Stop kissing him! No one. Run.
Okay, Charlie, you know that whole kissing you thing was a joke, all right? You know I was just kidding about that, because...
Relax, okay? I wasn't going to let you kiss me on the lips.
Oh, because that would be weird. Yeah, yeah. Ooh.
That would be weird. You can kiss my hand.
You're serious?
Kiss it.
I gotcha.
I love you, man.
Happy birthday.
You guys gonna let me that?
Alright, you'll be messing with me, alright?
Okay, man.
Woo!
Woo, that would've been...
Hey, don't be playing me like that, man. You know
how scared I was?
Oh, I can't believe that.
Man, I would never do it to you.
I'm thank good, you know. Good. Damn! Oh! Man.
Oh.
Last week.
I had a lot of fun too. I mean, you're a fun girl. You really helped me lead up. You know?
Well, come on. You should be cheering for yourself too.
Cheering for myself? Why's that?
Because last night at Cyber Sunday, the WWE fans had a chance to decide the fate of the Intercontinental Championship. And thanks to you, they wasted their vote.
Oh, they wasted their vote. Something. You would have done much better then.
Oh, much better. Much better. But you know what? I'm going to show the fans just how much of a waste you are by smacking you around the ring tonight.
That's so.
And just a little side note. The only reason I didn't win that vote last night is because I'm a black man. That's right. Because I'm a black man. And everybody knows the WWE fans, hell, America is prejudiced against minorities.
Prejudiced against minorities?
That's right.
Carlitos is a Puerto Rican. And I won in a landslide. Everybody voted for Carlito.
I did.
You voted? Everybody did.
No one asked you.
Yo, relax. Look, relax. I know what your problem is. You know why nobody voted for you, Shelton? It's because you're a whining, sniveling pendejo. Remember that word I taught you?
I know what
that
is.
This guy is. That's
what pendejo!
He learns quick, yes.
I don't even know what pendejo means, but anything with ho in it can't be good. And I will not stand here and let you make a mockery of an icon for black people worldwide. That's right. Don't you know that in China? Don't you know that in Europe? In Yugoslavia, little black kids sing my theme song as their lullaby? I mean, black men all over the world look up to Shelton Benjamin.
Excuse me!
See you later, Rick.
You know, I was thinking, and in the midst of my thinking, I wanted to remind you that this Sunday at Survivor Series, youth is going to prevail. And as for whatever fossil or legend you found to replace Piper, it really isn't going to make a difference, Rick.
Taking nothing away from DX. Kenny,
hey.
I've got two words for you. Woo!
That's kind of what...
Damn!
Those are two words, JR!
I was way out of line.
You damn right you was out of line.
He wouldn't even have any of it. So Booker, let me get this straight. It's going to be Charmel, Hacksaw Jim Duggan's 2x4, a case of Jaeger, Finley's midget, and I get to watch.
Don't you talking about me.